The buffer tool can be used to create a buffer around a point. To begin, select the buffer icon from the menu. Then add a point to the map, wherever you wish. Now choose a unit for your distance and the number of units. Once this is done, click on the buffer icon and it will create your buffer for you. To clear your buffer, simply click on the recycle trash can. To clear the point you used, click clear underneath the point.